Today, I will be sharing to you my insights regarding communication in a global society and how does globalization affects the way people communicate, and of course, how other factors or issues affect communication. So let's start.
What is the impact of communication on the global society?
Much has been said about the condition of communication in a global society. In this present times, the development of communication is clearly seen in both face-to-face and online communication. Technologies are devised to derive ease of the complexities in connecting our colleagues, our friends, our relatives, our families, our loved ones, and other people on the other side of the world. Exactly, communication flows freely as the internet makes it effortless to share information with those people in different time zones and locations. So much for that, with the advent of technology, communication between business owners or employees is developed and improved and seem to be a great means of opportunities.
How does globalization impact the way people communicate?
Globalization serves as an arena for people to communicate. The widespread telephone and internet access have been a life-changing for many people, and it allows individuals to express their ideas or get out of their shells as they connect to their colleagues or friends. However, globalization has its relative disadvantages in terms of the way a person develops his or her confidence in interacting with other people in a real scenario. The communication skills and even the person's view of communication. This is true to the extent that people tend to forget that they are needing so much talk, that talking is very necessary among humans, and thus they have to improve their communication skills from time to time and should not be blind with the advent of technology, because later on it will only bring them regrets in life.
How do cultural and global issues affect communication?
Global and cultural issues affect communication the way it is being internalized and interpreted by the person, and the way individuals handle or approach problems. Because as what I have noticed, people exactly deal problems or difficult situations according to their culture. And speaking of globalization, of course, it involves people from the different areas of the world, having their unique cultures and diverse backgrounds that could definitely hamper communication. As a result, there might be misinterpretations in understanding or perceiving one's views.